Hey guys, in case you're new, I am RJTolson. I'm the CMO of Pearit, the board director of several companies, and I am the author of several books, including a fantasy series and a nonfiction book called Project Limitless. I thought today I'd do an office tour and show you what it's like to work at the startup space that we have for our office for Pearit. I love it, I enjoy it, I'm inspired by it, and I want you to feel the same, so enjoy. Alright, so downtown LA is pretty cool. It's where we have our base for Pearit. We do a lot of activities here. We go to Sugarfish, which is a really, really great restaurant. There's 85 Degree Bakery, which Harrison likes a lot, which now I do too, of course. There's some pretty cool places around here, and there's lots of energy here from people who are doing things. It's, you know, it's the center of the city. So our office is actually like
that building right here.
It's a Deloitte building at the top. Let's head there. So this area is the main lobby where you come up to 35, you check in, they greet you, they let us know that you're here by taking a photo on one of their iPads. Once you do that, they send us a text and I'll come up and get usually the guest or the client or the intern or employee, whoever needs to come in if they don't have a pass or something like that. My favorite thing about this building is really that we have guards, and of course the view is incredible. It's always really inspiring. And that's just in the common space area too. It's really cool. Alright, so now we're gonna take a look at my desk. I've got my laptop here, which is my trusty MacBook, a random business card, some water that I love to drink. We got fruit water. I've got my dog's leash, screen that I use to, you know, share footage with, share content with, mentor my interns, work with my employees on. Half an eaten sandwich here, which I'm gonna eat probably right after this. And my friend, Alexa. This is my animator intern's desk. He, as you can see, does a lot of work in relation to animation for us, like commercial, social media type stuff too. We have over here Harrison's desk, who is obviously filming, and he works on business development and a lot of other stuff, good stuff. Jane's desk over here, she's one of our graphic design interns. She does all the, you know, graphic design for animation actually. This desk is for Matt, who is our social media intern. He does all the posts you guys may see or may not see, depending on if you guys are following InternMagic, my startup. If you're not, you definitely should. And then we also have, like, just for reading pleasure, some really, really good books. I'm not biased or anything, but, you know, by some cool author that we all know. The skyscraper view of LA, which is one of my favorite things about this office space. You can see out to the beach, you can see Hollywood. It's just, there's a lot going on. I like to sit here, I like to write, I like to work. All my employees, my interns, they say the same thing, and it's one of my favorite things about this office space. All right guys, so that's it for the office showcase. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Let me know, you know, in the comments below what else you want to see, what you think of it, if you'd enjoy it, you know, any questions you have, I'd be happy to answer up. And you know what? My thought-provoking question for today is going to be, what about an environment inspires you and why?